initially when I started the 42-day challenge, my trainer suggested me that I should take the fitness 3D diagnostic scan. Or when the first time I took it, I realized that काफी कुछ needs to be improved. And the second time I took it, I realized that a lot has been improved. So the thing is that this is very accurate. It gives you exactly what your measurements are, what your muscle percentage is, what your fat percentage is. And I think everybody should take it because it's a great motivation. It gives you a reality check and it tells you exactly where you need to work at.